عبادك الأيام فتى وتنحي.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. The faida إن شاء الله تعالى is going to be taken from the book الفوائد للإمام ابن القيم رحمه الله. Ibn al-Qayyim, he talks about the standing in which the slave does in front of his master the day of judgment and in this world. So this topic, inshallah, this fa'idah is related to standing in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibn al-Qayyim says, لِلْعَبْدِ بَيْنَ يَدَيِ اللَّهِ مَوْقِفَانِ. The slave standing in front of Allah, it takes place twice. In two positions, does the slave stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. مَوْقِفٌ بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ فِي الصَّلَاةِ. One is a position in which he stands in front of Allah, and that is the prayer. وَمَوْقِفٌ, another position in which the slave stands in front of Allah is يوم لقائه, the day in which he meets Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibn al-Qayyim then says, فَمَنْ قَامَ بِحَقِّ الْمَوْقِفِ الْأَوَّلِ هَوَّنَ عَلَيْهِ الْمَوْقِفَ الْآخَرِ هَوَّنَ عَلَيْهِ الْمَوْقِفَ الْآخَرَ. Ibn al-Qayyim says, anybody who stands in front of Allah the way he deserves to be stood in front of him in this world by praying, it will be easy for him the standing in which he will do the Day of Judgment. وَمَنْ إِسْتَهَانَ بِهَذَا الْمَوْقِفِ. And anyone who belittles and does not give its rights the standing in the prayer, وَلَمْ يُوفِهِ حَقَّهُ, and he does not give it its rights, شَدَّدَ عَلَيْهِ ذَلِكَ الْمَوْقِفَ, that will be hard on him the day of judgment when he stands in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Shaykh then brings the ayah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Insan, وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ, from the night, فَسْجُدْ لَهُ, prostrate for him, وَسَبِّحُ, and exalt him, لَيْلًا طَوِيلًا, a long night. إِنَّ هَؤُلَاءِ, these disbelievers, indeed, يُحِبُّونَ الْعَاجِلَةَ, they love the hastiness. They want this dunya that is hasty. وَيَذَرُونَ وَرَاءَهُمْ, and they leave behind themselves, يَوْمًا ثَقِيلًا, a day that's going to be heavy. It's heavy on them because they forgot to stand in front of Allah in this world. So my brothers and sisters, the benefit that we take from this is, if we want to have an easy day, the day we stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let us make us the standing in this world in which we stand in front of Him, let's make it one in which we give it its rights. I conclude there inshallah with this benefit today. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله استغفرك وأتوب إليك.